was born too late to be a rolling stone.